Hi guys, Miss Vixen here, and today we are playing a old classic, and that is Tomb Raider Underworld. Now, it has recently been made backwards compatible. This was initially a title for the 360. I'm not sure if it was also available for PS3, but we've got it, and we're going to play it. Now, I really like this game, but I'm going to take it easy with this. Oh yeah, I forgot it seemingly jumps straight into it. I forgot about that. You've got to love the Tomb Raider scenes. Not scenes, games. They're amazing games. Oh, this is talking previously. Unfortunately, Tomb Raider Legend has not been made backwards compatible as of yet, so I know that we can't really play that first. Oh wow. Check out them graphics. I have to get used to doing this. Because obviously the 360 controls, which is slightly different to Xbox One. Okay, where do I go from here? Yeah, okay. Owie! That is not what I was supposed to do. That is not a good start to the game. Not a good start. Okay, well, I'm not going that way, so... Oh, you idiot. It was jump up and grab. Now, I do think I marginally preferred to play Legend, but... Oh, this is as good as anything. Oh no. Can I... What the hell are you doing, woman? No. 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 Okay. Change of plan. I'm gonna push this further over there. There we go. Oh god, oh god! Oh, the controls! They're so weird! Why can't I jump? I'm stuck. God, you can tell how long it's been since I've played this game, because I've just realised... Oh yeah, she did her flip. You gotta do that, look! You couldn't actually... I thought you had to use the box to jump across. But no, that is how it's done. Okay, which way are we going? We're going this way. I'm burning! Shit. Okay. Jump, grapple, and go. And cutscene.
Look out! It's not.
I know.
Wait. Now I know why he's shooting at her. Do you guys? Now that's the question.
Hmm.
find it yet?
Patience, Zip. I warned you that conveniently undiscovered islands would be scarce in the Mediterranean.
Are you sure this Eddington chap knows what he's talking about?
If he says Father was convinced the path to Avalon was here, I have no reason to doubt it.
Fair enough. But it's... Well, we've been talking...
You've been talking, man.
Leon, it's just... All right, maybe Avalon is real, but just because some bad woman tells you your mother didn't die after all. I mean, look, I don't want to seem heartless, but this idea of your mum living in some Celtic underworld, it's a little bit mental, isn't it?
I have no illusions that my mother is holding court in some mythical paradise, Alistair. I only want the truth, whatever it may be. I'll ring you later.
Okay. Right, okay, well, I know I'm diving, but I gotta remember how to dive. Ah. Oh, it's all so blurry. Now, I like the newer Tomb Raider games as well for the recent consoles, the newest gen of consoles, but there is something to be said for these, and I wish that they would go and start creating ones like this again, because this is just amazing. Please bear in mind, I probably haven't played this game for at least maybe 5-6 years at least. So it's quite hard. Like, I don't even know. Okay, that's it. Oh, I remember this. You've got to use. Oh, that's it. These. You've got to find these. Still gotta find one more. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, a relic. I think that was a relic anyway. Treasures and relics. Shark over there. You stay out of my way. I'll stay out of yours. And you! Stay out of my way. Don't want to have to hurt you. Okay. Oh, now you tell me about a light. Like in the old and like really old Tomb Raider games, it would be a case of she picks up the app and just go, uh-huh. Oh, it's quite funny. Okay, where we go? Oh, it was back through here, wasn't it? Yeah. Okay. Let's put that there. Can I not put that? Oh, there we go. Now, I gotta work out. I think 3 in the center have got a match. I can't actually remember how to do this. I don't remember like what order it's supposed to be in. That's not right. Maybe it's those circles then? They're the ones that are going to be in the center. That's my guess, anyway. This. Yay! Oh my god, I actually can't believe I remembered that. Awesome. You might want to actually face it. It's opening and you've got your back to it. Stupid woman. Okay, let's have... Oh, now you're telling me how to go faster. Don't touch the jellyfish. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh my god! I didn't even see that! Oh, I forgot about that. Oh my god, what a dick! There's nothing. Looks like we can surface. Out there. Oh, it must be here. Okay, let's see. Break that shit. That, there we go. It's always worth breaking these. You never know what might be in them. See if I can... Oh, there we go. Yay! I like when she jumps up like that. I do vaguely remember what I'm doing. What was that? Oh. Oh, it was a health pack. I wasn't actually sure what I picked up then. It's a little difficult to see. Okay. That's not how it's gonna be done. Okay. Ow. Okay, Oh, all right, okay. Oh. I want to... Yes. Another relic. Do I need to really go back? No, I'm gonna say no. Okay. I think. Go. Yeah, I know about the utility light. Okay, what's going on over here? Oh, okay. We need weights. Is that enough of a weight? No, it's not. I see, it opens the door. What? Ooh! Well, that works. Jesus, this woman is so freakishly strong. There we go.
Clearly similar to early Germanic design, but this is far older than the 5th century, yet, strangely enough, more sophisticated. Proto Norse runes. Let's see. World of Mist. That would be Niflheim, the realm of the dead. Not Avalon exactly, but the Norse equivalent.
Niflheim, okay. Okay, you can stop doing your stunning display now. Oh, how cool it would be to actually do that in real life. I would be so thrilled to be able to do that. Right. Let us keep going. A lot of Tomb Raider games are pretty self-explanatory. You kind of... Oh! Don't know what that was. I don't know if it was health. You just kind of... You can just see where you're supposed to grab and things like that. Oh, I remember this. The Kraken. Look at that guy. Oh my god, he's so ugly. Right. Now, I think I need to go this way. At the moment, I'm so used to playing Assassin's Creed Origins that this is actually quite difficult. It may look quite simple, but it's not. Alright, Kraken, shut up. Can't really remember what I'm supposed to be doing. I think the goal was to get that spiky thing onto his head. But I don't really remember how to do that. Oh crap! Oh hello! Hi! Oh crap. It's okay. Oh, I'm touching him. I don't know how to get out. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, it's just as well. I did fall down there. I got a relic. Okay, that pissed him off. That definitely pissed him off. I wonder if I can... Oh, crap. So damn angry. It's okay, buddy. It's okay. I'm not gonna touch you. Okay, let's... Can I not... Look like I can get back up there. This is actually very difficult to see. I'm I'm finding this really... Oh, crap. Oh, boy. All right, it's okay. Okay, he definitely wasn't happy with that. Where do I go then? Ah, I got stuck then. Seems like there's a way to get up here. Hang on, wasn't this where I started from? It's looking that way. Yeah, it is. Okay. Can I jump across to there? No, I can't. I need to think this through. I'm almost convinced that you had to definitely come this way. I can't remember much of the game, so I really don't know what I'm doing at the moment. Okay, guys, I've turned the brightness up just a little bit. I don't know if it's just my really bad eyesight, but I couldn't really see very well. Okay, right, so I can't jump across there. Oh, I wonder actually, Let's try this again. Okay, so we gotta jump there, spin round. Oh, no. I wonder if I need to grab hold of that. No! Okay. Yeah. This is looking... Whoa, flip! Whew. Okay. That was definitely the way to go. What's this? Can I... Right, that sounded like he was a little cheesed off. Okay, so if we... Oh, what? Can I not jump back across now? I have seen speedruns of this game being done, and it was nothing compared to me. Oh, it's taking so long. Okay. Need to just observe my environment a little bit better, and then I might actually be able to do this. Try this now. There we go. That's released one of the platforms, so is another one to do. Oh! Oh, I thought I was gonna fall. I really thought I was gonna fall. Alright, okay. So... Obviously we need to do that. Can I do this now? Oh yeah. Okay, so that's released that. Now we've just got to be able to lower it. Can I jump across? Yes. Is it this now? Oh, okay, that just raises it up. Oh, yeah. All right, okay. Say now, this is going to give him a massive headache. Well, actually, no. Now it'll give him a massive headache. No, that's not. I was trying to work out. After you grapple, how do you lower yourself? Yeah, fail. Okay. Right. No, I want to. No. Just doing it that way, it was easier than learning how to grapple. Okay, so, okay, we need to get in here. So I think this. I see what the Kraken was hiding. Okay, let's not, see, now I would have gone, I don't know how to do that. I'm sure, like, all the guys at least have noticed, and probably the majority of the girls, but you know all the guys have noticed the compromising positions that they make Lara climb in. And standing. It is very much a, hey, look at my butt. Look at my boobs. It's very much that. She's definitely a, I would go as far as to say she's the sex symbol of the game world. Okay. Oh, hold it. Oh. No, don't fall in the pit. No. There we go. Okay, is this... This is what we're after.
Thor, the Norse god of thunder. Whatever are you doing down here in Niflheim? According to the Eddas, Thor needed special iron gauntlets to wield his mighty hammer Mjolnir. Could it be?
Maybe it is. We have to work out how to get in there. Oh, okay. Alright, I see. So we're gonna have to put weight on those platforms. We don't have anything in there. No. What does my grapple hook keep seeing? Oh, okay. That's how we're gonna pull the door forward then. Here we go. Oh, I gotta throw him. Aha! You're too slow for me, door. Okay, is one gonna be enough to do this, or am I gonna need two? I'm gonna need two. Oh, okay, I see. I'm not that stupid. Okay, we'll put one here, which keeps one of them down. No. Can I? No. Aha! And that does it. So is this Thor's gauntlet?
Thor's hammer, Mjolnir, was powerful enough to level mountains. But how does all this relate to Avalon?
Put your hands on your head. Turn around. Slowly.
I don't suppose you'd be open to bribery, would you?
That would be a no. Definitely not open to bribery.
Amanda Everett sends her regards.
Bloody hell.
I do like your look on life, Lara. Just, you know, nothing more than bloody hell. Okay, we're gonna have to work out how to get out of here. Is that now blocked off? Oh, I don't remember this last time. I don't know if I was here the last time I came in here. You're gonna have to think harder before you attempt to catch me, guys. Because I'm bad. See, I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I think it's back. No, that's not gonna be right, is it? Because I'm not gonna be able to grab that ledge. I might be able to. Is it up here I need to be? I think I gotta. Oh! Damn it! I think maybe I can make that. I think I can do that jump. No. No. Jump. There we go. Oh, hang on. Can I? Yes, I can. And then jump across to this one. There we go. And then, yeah, we did it. Looks like the way we need to go. I have no idea where we are at the moment, though. Oh, okay. We're back in the main room. Let's just say nothing about that. That wasn't worth a comment. Right, hang on now. Right, go. So if I can shimmy around a bit. Oh god, I suck. Okay. Aha! You cannot beat me, grapple hook. Okay, so we are almost back. How did you die there? Jesus, Lara. So I think I need to go through here. I think we're literally just taking the path back. The way we came now, we're just going the same way back. Okay, so up here. And shimmy over here. We're getting somewhere. Or at least I thought we were. Let's go over here because I've got a feeling it's going to be a relic in this little alcove. Yeah, look at that. I can't remember what they do, if they do anything. Camera angles. Oh, sticky cameras. There we go. Okay, there we go. So we are right back where we opened the entrance. So I think we are. Well, I say we're getting back in the water just briefly. Oh, God, Lara. This is where we need to dive down. Where are we going? This way. Oh crap! Just accidentally dropped the grenade. Avoid the jellyfish. Nasty, nasty jellyfish. I hate them. And they obviously think I'm dead. Oh, Jesus! Damn sharks. Seeing if that shark's coming after me, I think he might be. We're back at the boat. God of Thunder chapter, I believe. Build up adrenaline for combat by damaging enemies. So, why not climb up there?
Go, check it out! They might actually die quicker if you start doing like the old stunt with it.
Jar offers little in the way of amusement, So I've grown fond of watching Amanda suffer the effects of sharing your interests.
Jacqueline Nutter, you just don't know when to die.
A trait we have in common.
It was you who told Amanda about Avalon.
Our time is short, so choose your questions carefully.
What do you know about my mother?
The dais you and she found in Nepal, it's part of a travel network, so to speak. It took your mother to Avalon.
My father thought Avalon was below, but that's Niflheim. What's the Norse connection?
Ah, Richard found the wrong Norse underworld. Your mother didn't go to Niflheim. She went to Helheim.
Where is it?
I will tell you where it is, one day. But when that day comes, you'll need Thor's hammer to get inside. Perhaps you'll have better luck finding it than your father did.
What do you mean?
Your answer is on the west coast of Thailand. Send it to Paramount.
Just a tiny bit vague, Nathla. Okay, this place is burning to the ground. We need to get the hell off here. This is not the right way to go. This is turning into a mansion scenario now. Like, that's where we came from, wasn't it? Is it this way? Yeah. Lara got it. Well, guys, so how's that for the first chapter? That's not too bad, I guess. Need to learn the ropes again. But I think I'm getting there. Anyway, obviously the next chapter is going to be Coastal Thailand. Anyway, guys, I hope you're enjoying this because it's really cool to play this again. Please give me a like, comment and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one.